Uruguay star Dييجو Fórlán showed why he's earned the reputation of a deadly striker during Los Charrúas' first World Cup qualifying match against Bolivia. Taking a perfectly placed lob on the volley, he fired the ball into the net to give Uruguay the second of their five goals. The former Manchester United and Villarreal player was Uruguay's top scorer in World Cup qualification.